What amounted to a mini version of the fight that will take place next week in Concord, a House committee today recommended against the passage of the expanded gaming bill. And while Massachusetts is now fast-tracking plans for casinos in the Bay State, supporters here say New Hampshire is about to miss out on a golden opportunity.
In a 13-7 vote, a House committee chopped a leg from under the expanded gaming effort in New Hampshire.
Because it singles out certain already selected locations, Hudson, Salem, Seabrook, Belmont, to the exclusion of every other taxpayer in the state that needs relief.
You have a committee that was stacked from the beginning. Everybody knew that, and yet seven people had the courage, you know, to vote for their convictions and to vote really for the people of the state of New Hampshire.
Thursday's setback for gaming supporters comes only one day after more than two-thirds of the House in Massachusetts passed a similar bill. And if the Bay State beats New Hampshire to the punch on expanded gaming, backers here say the state stands to lose millions. According to a study by the Innovation Group, casinos in Massachusetts will draw more than $128 million from Granite State bettors every year. And with the proposed 25% tax rate, that would subsidize the Bay State's budget to the tune of $32 million a year. And that's one big reason why the bill's prime sponsor in New Hampshire feels the iron will never be hotter.
We have good oversight, we have a limited number of locations, and we have good parameters on our bill. That makes a lot of sense to me.
And while the gaming bill in New Hampshire may have been staggered a bit by the committee vote on Thursday, even those who have voted against it in the past concede there is still a few rounds to go.
I have always said that I thought the fight would be on the floor regardless of the outcome of the committee recommendation. We'll be taking that up next Wednesday, and we'll see what happens. I do expect it to be closer than it has ever been.
And once again, Senate Bill 489, the expanded gaming bill, will go to the full House on Wednesday for what many expect to be quite a floor fight.